I'm standing in front of the BRTS, the bus corridor. It's been hugely successful here in Ahmedabad, with about 85 kilometers of the roads covered in this city alone. Of course, this is going to be expanded soon. As far as this project is concerned, it is successful. Why do you think it's successful? Is it because Ahmedabad traffic density is not that much as of Delhi? Because in Delhi, it's failed.
No, I would correct you here, Karma. BRTS has failed today in Delhi also and in Pune also. These were the first two BRTS that it made. But what Gujarat people did and the consultants for the BRTS, and kudos to Ahmedabad Municipal Corporation, which spends months and years before, you know, starting to construct the system, to create prototypes of this system in a patches of even 1 kilometers. That's when the entire journey towards BRTS started. They surveyed the BRTS system all across the world, and they made sure that the loopholes that were there in Delhi, Pune, or places which were wherever this such transit system has been applied across the world is not there. There are a few reasons on why the actual BRTS has been successful. Like you said, the Ahmedabad is blessed with bigger roads from day one. The second is that there was an extensive survey which was done for the traffic density, and that's why it's been done in the phases manner.
Right.
And the most important thing is that it was created in a way that, it started from the residential zone till the last level of the industrial zone. So today it has become the most convenient zone of transport and mode of transport for every single normal person, to the even the upper middle class of sections, which for whom today they find even taking cars difficult, like Delhi and Bombay. Today it's the same situation when you talk about the peak cars.